Now to the men's competition. One of the favorites in this one, Zhang Yiwei of China. First after qualifying, he finished sixth at the Olympics in Sochi, but struggled in his opening run and sat 12th. Third after the first run, it's Zachary Black of the United States. And you see the huge air that he gets on that one. And the ability to not only manage the air, but of course perform the tricks is what really elevates these incredible athletes. You see Black nearing the end of the pipe. And he will wrap things up on his run, pretty happy with that one. You see that initial hand plant. And his final air. Scored 85 in his first run, 90.50 in his second, so that will stand up for him. Now to Broc Waring, also of the United States. Based out of Colorado in the U.S. He was third after the first run. He's also third after qualifying with a score of 86.25. Massive air there. And that'll wrap up his second run. We'll get a great view here from the camera that trails behind the riders. And a good close-up there of the huge air that Waring got. And his first run will hold up 85.50. And now it's Ayumu Nedefuji, the Japanese rider, second after qualifying with 89.25. He was at the Sochi Olympics last year in Russia, finished 32nd, though two of his countrymen, Ayumu Hirano and Taku Haraoka, took silver and bronze respectively. So a good snowboarding culture in Japan. And huge air on his final trick. And that will be it for Nedefuji. And the only question now is, where are they all going to fit on the podium? Huge air there for the Japanese rider. Now you get a close-up view right into our camera location of the air that Nedefuji got. He scores only a 28 here on run two, but his 91.50 from his initial run will hold up. He will claim gold. Second place goes to Zachary Black of the United States, and third, also to the Americans, it's Broc Waring.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.